Hi guys, my name is Alia. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, Alia akan get ready with you guys. Also, I have this new product from NRC. Okay. Allah Akbar. There's stuff everywhere, guys. Ada tak ada nak kemari lagi. So if you guys want to know what NRC sent me, please stay tuned. Open the box up, okay? It says you have this box because you're awesome. Yeah, I am awesome. Okay. So dalam box ni dia bagi Alia signature brush, okay? They are signature powder brush and it's magnetic, okay? Hampa. Okay, memang brush dia lembut, memang dia punya kualiti elok, dia ada weight, dia ada apa tu, macam dia punya tulisan, dia punya, you know, the labeling apa semua-semua macam almost like a mother perfect, okay? Perfect. Tapi benda yang paling aku excited dia punya, oh, aku excited sebab dia magnetic. Okay, can I see that? Excuse me. Okay. Sebab Ali pernah tengok sekali brush macam ni daripada Ray Morris, saya rasa Ray Morris. Yang tu mahal hati, okay? Yang ni harga dia dalam 60 lebih atau 80 lebih. So, it's not that expensive but it's not cheap, okay? Bear that in mind, okay? So, yang ni dia bagi brush. Okay. Lembut gila-gila, serius. Okay, dia synthetic bristle. Can you guess? Okay. Sebab tu lah rasa dia lembut. Okay, rasa. Okay. And then they sent me 3 of their loose powder, loose and baking powder. Okay, 3-3 ni beza. Dalam arti kata, satu yang ni dia apa tu? Yang Luxe Silk. Okay, Luxe Silk ni dia ada that apa tu, shimmer particles ataupun macam very small micro glitter macam tu. Dia bersinak, okay, kat kulit bersinak. Tapi Ali tak tahu sejauh mana dia boleh show up in camera, okay, on my video here, on my, yelah, handset aku ni. Okay, so that's that. And then, okay, jap. Excuse me, jom rewind. Ni kotak dia, okay, hampa tak tahu tempat excited aku sampai aku lupa nak cakap pasal kotak. Okay, this is what the box looks like. Okay, like again, dia punya material semua very expensive. Aku rasa expensive, aku rasa luxe, aku rasa kaya, okay? So, dekat atas ni, dia membezakan cuma dia punya stiker ni, okay? Other than that, yang lain semua sama dia punya info. Okay, so again, macam dia cakap, dia ada 3. Yang tadi dia tunjuk yang Luxe Silk, and then yang ni yang Loose Baking Universal Powder. So, yang ni yang basically macam just translucent powder, there's nothing, apa-apa yang, apa tu? Bukan tak ada apa-apa istimewa, cuma dia macam the standard normal one, okay? So, tak, nah, aku nak tunjuk pun buat apa sebab dia sekali dia sama je, okay? So, yang ni beza, okay? Yang ni warm banana powder. Obviously, by the name, hampa tahu, is banana powder. Okay, so, can you guys see that? Color dia beza ya dengan yang silk tu. Wait, kenapa silk ni macam sikit? Sekejap. Okay. See, nampak tak? Color dia. Yang ni, obvious. Alia, tak payahlah. Okay. So, yang component untuk, apa tu, loose powder ni sendiri pun dah memang macam cantik gila. And very, I don't know what to say. I don't know the correct term. Tapi macam, okay lah. Practical, okay. So, dia ada mirror. Can you see that? Aku takut nak. Okay. So, you guys can see me. Hi. Okay. So, dia ada mirror. And then, oh, kalau hampa nak tengok aku punya setup. Okay, ni aku punya camera, aku punya phone. And then, tu cermin. That, dengan cara ni je aku boleh tengok hampa. Kalau aku tak ada cermin ni, maka tak bolehlah aku buat video dengan handset ni. Okay. So, anyway. Back to this powder. Okay. And then, dia datang dengan puff. And the puff also feels so nice. Okay. Aku tak mahu. Aku rasa macam aku duk jilat dia. Tapi, it really is. Dia bukan, ish, okay, sekejap, aku ada. Okay. Ni yang biasa-biasa punya, nampak? Puff dia, macam bodoh kan? Yang ni, macam, bukanlah Chanel. Chanel tu macam hebat lagi rasanya. Yang ni dia macam foam, okay, foam. So anak excited juga nak tengok macam mana dia distribute the product. Okay, yang ni rasa dia macam, kamu tahu tak blend, apa tu, blending sponge yang macam ada velvet tu. Yep, this is what it feels like, okay, material dia. Okay, and then apa tu, untuk pisahkan powder dengan the puff, dia ada this sifter, and then dia ada obviously stiker. And after kita buang stiker ni, kalau tak ada puff dalam dia, berterbangan lah dia punya debu-debu tu. Okay, satu lagi, bila dia beli ni, bila dapat ni, dalam kotak dia, apa tengok dia, powder dia macam ada terkeluar kan. That's because apa tu ni, okay, kejap. Oh, if you open this up, apa tengok, dia terlalu halus, the particles of the powder terlalu halus sampaikan dia, even though ni bertutup, dia still nampak tepi-tepi ni. So if I'm being picky, that would be a reason yang I macam deduct point lah maksudnya. But other than that, I think it's perfect, okay, without even trying the product yet, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay guys, Alia dah pun siap, okay. Bukanlah siap. Alia belum bubur lips, obviously. And gatal hidung. Highlight dan sapu baking ni. Okay. Alia nak habak something, okay? Tadi waktu Alia buat video, obviously. Right over here, okay. Bawah mata kanan. Ni belah kanan. Bawah mata kanan ni, Alia try bake dengan this warm banana powder. But guess what? Bukan. Bukan kalau aku. Aku seriously waktu soal sikat tangan, dia cantik lah kan. Obviously sebab tangan aku hitam lah. Lepas tu bawah mata ni sebab aku pakai concealer kali cerah. So dia macam, obviously kali dia jadi gelap lah. And then aku just, you know, ambil sponge with the additional concealer ke apa ke. I know that technically that won't do anything. Tapi aku just, you know, do that je. And then aku stop, aku set semula dengan Luxe powder, okay. And now you look like dia lah. And hampa tengok lah dia punya proses-proses tadi kan. But baking bawah ni ada purposely tak buang lagi sebab ada nak tengok macam sejak dia apa panggil pigmented tak. Hampa tahu kan setengah powder kalau hampa letak macam ni, ada yang akan macam bila dia kena dengan foundation yang basah tu, dia akan dekat the bekas, okay, dekat-dekat bekas, and dia akan stay like this lah. Tapi now let's see if this powder leave any macam colour. Sebab yang ni Luxe Silk, okay. What do you guys think? Rasanya macam dia lekat tak? Okay. I mean, kalau ada contour maybe dia akan nampak lebih kan. Tapi tapi sebabkan dalam video ni I letak powder langsung, I letak bronzer ke contour ke, I just letak blusher. Sebab yang ni I just nak pergi kerja. So I tak mahu lah extra kan. Bagi I pakai contour dengan bronzer tu extra guys. Yep. Okay, kalau tengok muka dia, dia macam ada macam light reflective, okay? Kau dia perasan, apa? Kau nampak muka dia macam berdebu sangat ke? Ataupun nampak macam there's something reflect out of my skin, okay? Sebab this powder supposedly dia ada that micro shimmer tu kan? And dia takkanlah nak bagi kita nampak matte, berdebu, khaki apa semua tu. Kan? Ke tak? Ke kat bahagian pipi je? I don't know. Alia in real life tak nampak. Tapi dalam kamera ni, for some reason, maybe sebab softbox kat sini, okay. Softbox ada kat sini. Dia macam nampak macam belah sini, macam bersinak lebih. I don't know. Tapi itu saja. Guys, dah setengah jam aku pakai tudung ni, memang dia tak mau. So, Alia nak buat macam tu tau, macam buat vlog sambil tunjuk korang macam apa dia punya perasaan tengok muka dia. Tapi Ali lupa Ali boleh pakai satu benda je. Ali sepatutnya pakai the universal sebelah, and Ali pakai yang macam apa yang Luxe Silk tu sebelah untuk tengok macam mana belah mana orang nampak lebih elok untuk kulit Ali. Tapi disebabkan Ali pakai Luxe Silk saja, dia rasa macam there's no point, okay. Ali there's no point. Tudung aku ni sakit, aku bakar lagi, okay? Okay, you know what? It's okay. It's okay. I don't mind. Untuk dia, okay. Sebab sekarang ni baru awal, okay. Ali punya muka ada nampak masih lagi berdebu even ni on my macam dekat cermin ni ada nampak masih lagi nampak berdebu, okay. Ali nak try, okay. Pakai ni throughout the day macam mana kot tengah hari lagi maybe dia okay, dia nampak lebih glowy ke apa ke. Sebab honestly Ali tak nampak efek dia punya micro shimmer tu sebab Ali ada pakai this one local brand, okay, and dia punya powder tu lagi glowy, lagi cantik kat kulit dia. Okay, Ali tak tahu, dia tak mahu sebut lah sebab macam dia clash kan, so yeah. Ya Allah, ada lipstick lagi ke? Kamu tak tengok? Okay. Rude. So, jumpa nanti.
Okay guys, so yang ni direct lighting. Oh no, natural lighting. Ada masak, okay. Tak tahu nampak ke tak. Berpeluh aku tu di tahap yang critical.
Okay, hi guys. Sekarang ni pukul 2:54. Muka Alia looks very cakey right around here. Nampak-nampak. kat bahagian mulut ni obviously sebab ada makan and ada macam tak kisah sangat lah kat bahagian mulut ni. Tapi dekat bawah mata ni nampak tak? Tak tahan dia. Apa tu? Eyeliner ataupun mascara dia. Mascara ni. Sebab dia kan pakai contact lens, so mata dia kering, ada kena titik air kan. So yeah. Okay, hi guys. Alia zoom in just because I'm going to do this quick, okay? Alia, I look like a mess, okay? I look like a... It is now... Oh, I forgot to show you the timestamp. Basically, Alia siap putting all of this on waktu pukul 8:30 pagi, okay? And now, almost like 10 p.m. This is what my makeup looks like, okay? After, you know, how many hours. Honestly, I almost forgot to do this, like, you know, outro. Yeah. I don't know how well you guys can see on, like, pakai video macam on my cam, no, on my phone. But kalau in real life, my makeup looks very ugly, okay? And my husband even says that at around 3 p.m. and he says that my makeup looks very creasy, okay? It's very dry, okay? My face looks very dry. Okay, the thing is, guys, when you guys look at me in like natural lighting, outside, okay, my skin looks good in terms of glowiness, okay? But kalau kita tengok right now, bukan right now, but tapi macam kalau kita tengok, I nampak berdebu, still nampak berdebu. And I did a flash test. I don't know if you guys want to look at me right now, like this close. Ali tak pakai contact lens by the way, so I don't see you guys. Okay, I only see myself through this mirror. I'm so sorry, you guys have to see that. Okay, basically what I'm trying to say is Alia kulit kering. So this definitely didn't make my skin macam it doesn't look good on apa tu dry skin lah. Basically tambah pula tadi Alia pergi bake. My bad, okay, my fault, okay. Sebab nama dia bake. Nama dia loose and baking. Aku pun macam why not? And sebabkan dia ada that micro shimmer tu, aku macam maybe this will help makes my skin apa tu looks way glowy, dewy instead of just flat debu like this, you know. And like I said again, kalau hampa in natural lighting, your skin doesn't look bad at all, okay? It looks very like nice, okay? Tapi kalau tengok kat kulit, macam in real life pun, macam Alia duk tengok macam min, Alia nampak macam muka dia tu berdebu. Dia macam nak tahu if this works better on oily skin ke apa-apa kan? But for me, it's a no, okay? For me personally, I have dry skin, guys. I have dry skin, okay? And yeah. And Alia perlu kuat, okay? Alia perlu kuat. My skin over here still nampak macam tak terganggu langsung. Dia nampak very matte, okay? Nampak nampak berdebu. Sama lah macam dekat dahi ni, okay? Yep, that's it, okay? So hari ni hari ketiga, jadinya hamba faham kan? Pergi kenduri makan sup daging apa semua. So kalau bahagian ni agak hudur tu, faham lah no. Okay, dah. Okay, so I'm just going to wrap this up again. I have dry skin, so kalau hampa ada oily skin combination normal, this may not apply to you. So yeah, make your own decision, guys. Okay, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys on my next one. Bye.